I think there are issues that are important to me. For instance, occasionally I work as a substitute teacher, so I do not... Yeah, one person. What a sad state of affairs with how the education system is regarded in this one woo. And that's a teacher. I know for sure that's a teacher. That is an ad. They get the struggle. I substitute teach once in a while. So I'm not a big fan of the whole guns in the classroom idea. That is horrifying. That is, yeah, that's a good solution. That's what teachers need, more shit to keep track of on a daily basis. I don't know if you met them. Not the most organized people. I've been subbing for like 8 years, and I've heard regular teachers use the phrase, "I'm sure it'll turn up eventually," way too often. To get guns in on the mix. Every time I'm subbing and I set a coffee mug down, a pen down, some little kid picks it up, the last thing I need is an impromptu hostage negotiation with a 7-year-old because I left the Glock on the projector again. It's like, all right, boys and girls, open up your math workbooks to page 240. God damn it. Hey, Devin, how we doing, buddy? Is that thing cocked? All right, let's... Easy, Devin. I just kidding about that break earlier, bud. I didn't take your pencil. That was Charlie. Charlie took your pencil. You're beast with Charlie, now with me. Sorry, Charlie, you brought this on yourself. Whatever you want, Devin. You're the star student today. Fuck Abby. Whatever you want, man. Line leader, I can make that happen. New lesson plan, kids. Live. Let's go for that one. Let's try to make that the lesson plan today. He can be first in line. It's dark, but it's real. It does happen. It's real. Some people don't think that it's real, though. Right? The conspiracy theorists. I see those posts. Say the whole thing is fake. The kids are actors. They're using fake blood. It's like, are you kidding me? Saying that the kids from school shootings are actors imply that public schools still have an arts program. Like... Let me see if I got this straight. All 35 kids in the class have to share a single keyboard from 1988 for music, yet the drama club has the budget to afford the makeup staff from John Wick? I don't think those numbers are adding up. I don't think those numbers are adding up. It's not good. Not good. But some people do think that's a solution, right? I don't know if you guys remember this. A few years ago, our current education secretary, Betsy DeVos, before getting the job, testified that she wanted to put guns in school to help protect the kids from bears. This was before she got the job. She said that, and then they gave her the job. And admittedly, on the surface of it, it does seem pretty ridiculous. However, if you stop to think about it, it might make a little bit of sense, right? Because if it had been the case, and I'm not saying it was, but hypothetically, if it had been the case that the school children of eventual Trump voters had been subjected to random and vicious bear attacks without any consequence, I could see why they'd vote for the change candidate. Because I think at that point, no other issue matters. The economy, whatever war's going on, like, you got a goddamn grizzly bear popping kindergartners like Tic Tacs on the playground. What else does it matter? You know, those parents should be upset. Lost another one today, honey. No, for real? Yep. 8th one this week. Fucking bears. And Obama's doing nothing. We can't vote for Hillary. That's 4 more years of Obama's pro-bear policies.